A top-performing KCSE candidate has said he wants to do medicine. Brian Ongiri, who came sixth nationally, said he was surprised by the results. The Kanga High student from Kisii went to celebrate his marks with teachers at the school in Migori. I was index 10 in the last examinations. I never expected I could emerge top in the school, leave alone Nyanza region, he said excitedly. He said he received news of the results as he watched the live broadcast from home. I am elated with the good results and would wish to do medicine in university, he said. Education CS Fred Mashangai said only 142 S were attained from more than 600,000 candidates who sat the exams this year. He mentioned three schools that have done well: Alliance Girls, Kenya High, and Pangani Girls.